So Bridget made the mistake of telling me I have to go pick something up at Target. Little does she know, this is store number 5 for today. I've lost control. Let's go see what they got.
Nothing.
That thing looks creepy.
That looks cool. I don't know what's happening here. Whoa. Figure I'd go from being hard to find and expensive to clearance section. I'll buy it on when it's on clearance.